हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, अ वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू. डियर चिल्ड्रन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू आवर फर्स्ट प्रैक्टिकल विच इज़ डिटेक्शन ऑफ एसिडिक एंड बेसिक रेडिकल. ओके, सो हियर दिस इज़ आवर गिवन मिक्सचर एंड इन दिस मिक्सचर वी हैव टू आइडेंटिफाई बेसिक एंड एसिडिक रेडिकल. सो फर्स्ट वी विल डिटेक्ट द बेसिक रेडिकल. ओके, सो फॉर द डिटेक्शन ऑफ बेसिक रेडिकल वी विल स्टार्ट आवर प्रैक्टिकल फ्रॉम जीरो ग्रुप. ओके, सो फॉर द डिटेक्शन ऑफ जीरो ग्रुप यू विल टेक a small quantity of given salt in a clean test tube and then you will add distilled water in it and make solution. After the dissolution of salt you will add sodium hydroxide solution in it. So when you add sodium hydroxide solution in it, you will observe the gas smells like ammonia. Okay, and if you are not able to recognize the smell of ammonia, then in that case you also use red litmus paper. For this practical you have to put red litmus paper on the mouth of test tube and then this red litmus paper turns into blue, which shows the evolution of a basic gas. Okay, that is ammonia, which shows the presence of ammonium ion. Okay, which shows the presence of zero group. But we have to do conformity test also. So for the conformity test of ammonium ion, we will take this small quantity of salt again and we will make the solution again. After making solution, for the conformity test you will add Nestle's reagent in it, and if you get the brown PPT after adding Nestle's reagent, this shows the presence of ammonium ion, which confirms the presence of ammonium ion. See, we are getting the brown PPT here. So this brown PPT shows the presence of ammonium ion, means we got our basic radical here. Now we have to detect the acidic radical. Okay, so as I told you that acidic radicals are classified into three groups. Okay, so we will start the detection from first group as well. So for the detection of first group we will take a small quantity of given salt and then we will add the group reagent of first group, which is dilute HCl or dilute H2SO4. So here I am using dilute H2SO4. When you add dilute H2SO4 in it, you will observe the brisk effervescence in it. Okay, and this brisk effervescence shows the carbonate ion. Okay, because this is gas, this is a carbon CO2 gas. And for the conformity test you will add lime water in it. Technically you have to pass the gas in lime water, but here I am adding lime water directly, and after adding lime water you will get the white PPT here. Okay, and this white PPT shows the presence of carbonate ion. This is the conformity test for carbonate ion. Okay, so this is our first radical detection. Our cation is ammonium ion of zero group and our anion is carbonate ion of first group. Okay, thank you.